you are listening to this tape, it means you have survived the mind kill. Previous attempts to listen to this tape would have found it blank, but now it contains immediate instructions of your difficult path forward. This is the time that we have prepared for. Take a moment now to find your firearm. Some of you will be familiar with firearms from our training camp, but more recent receivers will have focused on mind tech in order to survive the mind kill event. In either case, please take a moment to confirm that the firearm you have been issued is in working order and contains one full magazine. You have also been issued one tape deck with headphones and two AA batteries. Once you have checked your equipment, leave the safe cell. Keep moving and be careful. The threat will have dreamed kill drones near your location. Your crude world is not the true reality. Your physical body here is the shadow cast by your transcendent mind. We call this higher plane reality A, and your world of shadows reality B. If you are receiving this message in a fictional context, you are at an even deeper level, one that we cannot reach. Because your body is a shadow of your mind, when your mind dies, your body will vanish. In the normal order of your world, death is merely a transition in which your mind is set free. But for victims of the coming mind kill, there is only oblivion. You use technology to control physical things. Similarly, there is mind tech, which is used to control the boundless luminescence. Mind tech can be used for good or evil. The threat has been using its mind tech as a weapon against you, and so far has caused widespread sickness and mental weakness. Now that you are in a helpless state, they ready a crippling blow, mind kill. But they are aware that will not work on you. They have another potent weapon they will bring to bear against receivers, called the Dreaming. They cannot exist fully in this reality, but they have been watching you and experimenting and have developed this new mind tech. The Dreaming is a bridge from our world to yours, and they will use this bridge to send specially conceived of weapons designed to work in your environment. These automatic weapons are designed to kill the few who survive. Please have your provided firearm operation manual ready for reference while listening to this tape. The 1911 A1 is an automatic loading pistol with an 8-round capacity magazine. The weapon can be discharged using the trigger marked LMB in your manual. All firearms are extremely dangerous. Engage the safety, see figure V, and holster it in the tilde fashion for your protection. Figure E shows the correct procedure for ejecting the magazine. Also shown is the technique for dropping the magazine for a faster reload. Z shows how to handle various aspects of reloading. When the weapon is loaded, a round can be chambered by the slide marked R. The hammer marked F in the diagram can be cocked manually. Correct aiming can be executed in two ways. Image RMB shows the primary method, while image Q shows an alternate method that may work better for some people. Extra magazines can be stored in your harness. The pockets are shown labeled 1 through 10. Finally, diagram G shows the correct procedure for retrieving items from the ground while armed. While this is the standard for operation, keep in mind that alternate schemes may fit some individuals better. In the trying times ahead, efficient gun use will be critical. Memorizing this information may save your life. Your minds have been spied on. The rules of our world don't apply to yours, and so the threat has made a careful study of listening to your thoughts. The kill drones are the result of this research. When confronting a kill drone, be mindful of their weak points. The main systems that can be damaged are the camera, weapon, motor, and batteries. On a kill drone turret, the batteries and motor are in the body of the weapon. The motor is directly under the turret and the batteries behind that, near the rear of the body enclosure. Targeting specific weak points will make sure every bullet counts. Some receivers believe the message but are unable to hear the source themselves. We have developed a mind tech called clear tape. Aid in your receiving. Your subconscious mind has been eroded by dangerous, addictive media. To wean you from this addiction, we will trick your mind using its conditioned response to your advantage. By providing the correct external cues, clear tape provides a way to reduce the symptoms of media damage. You will have been issued a clear tape. Put the tape into your tape deck and press play. At first, it is normal to hear only background static. After several sessions, you may hear a voice. A receiver is said to be awake when he is able to get a completely clear signal, free of any subconscious corruption. In this state, he will be able to see realities in their true form and transcend normal human limitations. Although some of the receivers we choose to speak through are advanced in their ability, no human has yet achieved this awakened state. Humans exist in two worlds. In reality B, they live and work in their shadow bodies. In reality A, they are asleep, their minds unconcerned and roaming free. But humans have the unrealized potential to exist fully in both realities. It is this reason why humans are threatened. If even one of them achieved an awakened state, they would see beyond the horizon of all known understanding. You see reality painted in shades of black, but beyond your world is another, bathed in radiant light. We have reached out to you with a warning. If you are able to hear our message, you are one of the few that we can help. We call you receivers. The receiver you hear speaking these words was chosen because he is able to hear us with exceptional clarity. With time, you too could learn this mind tech. But time is not something we have. There is a threat to everyone on your planet, and they have been weakening your mind through your media, lowering your natural defenses. The coming attack is unavoidable. All we can do is prepare. are listening to the first tape of the Perpetual set. This set of tapes represents the most critical receivings so that future humans will have the information they will need after the mind kill. This set, when listened to sufficiently and in its entirety, has been speculated to be the minimum teachings needed to achieve an awake state. Besides this tape, the tapes included in this set are Firearm Operation, Initiation Tape A, Mind Tech, Reality B, Mind Tech Clear Tape, Mind Kill Contingency, Kill Drones, Repeated Listenings, The Clear Tape, Awake. If you recently started receiving, you may wonder why the training tapes are so important. Over the last several decades, your media has been slowly corrupted to be used against you. By feeding your mind a constant stream of damaging ideas, your view of reality has been warped to fit into a sinister agenda. How can one tape, listened to once, possibly have an impact on the face of a lifetime of accumulated deception? It can only have the smallest effect, but even that small effect can be built on. If you listen to that tape 100 times, you may notice a difference in how you feel. If you listen to the tape 1,000 times, you will be transformed. And if you listen to the tape 1,000,000 times, you will become more than human, an awake receiver. Listen to as many tapes as you can. Listen to them as often as you can.
So, well, I have a cat on my lap. I apologize for. Oh, I have to move the microphone in front of me. Oh, I have to get her down. Sorry about the interjection here at the very tail end. So I have this is the seventh time that I've beaten the game, and I think I'm really close to 60 hours now. I'm not sure if I'm quite at 60 hours, but this is only the seventh time I've beaten it. I had another recording where I beat it with the Glock in probably about 10 minutes more than what this video is. Well, what the run is, the video might be a little bit longer because of my commentary here, but so sorry that I didn't talk throughout the video, but I didn't want to interrupt the actual dialogue of the narrator for the 11 tapes. But this is the third time that I've beat it with the Glock. The Glock 17, I think, is what it's called. I'll have the description in the video just like I had with the Colt. So I wasn't incorrect. It is a Colt. I just messed up, I think, the identification number. But this was the Glock 17. This was my third completion using it and my seventh completion of the game overall. I'm really happy with this time. I did complete it a little bit faster with another weapon, but unfortunately, I lost the recording. So it is just complete. I was inconsistent with my pressing of the record button and I didn't record it. So, but I'm glad that I got a recording for this. So thank you so much for watching. I'll flip through the ending credits, and then I'll cut it the video right before we get to the press any key to awaken. So thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I will get a video up for the revolver, which I think is a Smith and Wesson Victory. So I'll have the exact description for the weapon in every video. So and then I'll try to do faster runs. I'll see what the restrictions are for something that might be able to be uploaded to speedrun.com, but obviously I want to play by their rules and their restrictions for anything like that. So it might be a while before I get those up if I choose to do that. So, but again, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next guide, video, or playthrough. Take care.